to follow Christ, no follow I.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Jodi Ann Parker.
Aliyah Hamilton.
And tonight, we will be your mistresses of ceremonies for tonight's special event. Welcome, welcome, welcome to one and all. We are so happy to have you here as a part of this special event as the Antigua State College presents its National Virtual Youth Talent Show. Tonight's proceedings was coordinated by the Antigua State College Student Council in collaboration with the Antigua State College Circle K International Club. So, Aliyah, I heard we have some very exotic performances prepared for us tonight.
Well, that's the rumor, and we're going to stick with it today.
Exactly. Do you think the people are ready?
We'll see tonight.
They better be ready, because here at the Antigua State College, we have a plethora, a wide array of amazing, exceptional, and exotic performances. If you don't believe me, just hold on and you're going to see what we have prepared for you tonight. So thank you once again for joining us. Like we said, my name is Jodi Ann.
Aliyah Hamilton.
And we will be your mistresses of ceremony for tonight's special event. Now, like I said, we have a lot planned in store. We have a lot of exceptional performances and talents and amazing things that, trust me, you've never seen it before in your life. So I'm going to stop talking, and without further ado, we're going to jump right into it with our first performance, a spoken word by the one, the only, Miss Kajani Haynes. Please welcome her as she makes her way to the stage.
The daunting, deepening, deafening sound resounds through my mind. Am I doing my best? Am I doing too much? Am I running out of time? The best years of our lives, they said. But it all seems so frightening. The fact that my future is entirely up to me felt like a strike of lightning that resonates through my body day in, day out. Is this what I want to do? Is this what I'm about? I want to be a pilot, but flight school too expensive. I want to go to med school, but I'm afraid of being rejected. I want to be a teacher, but they don't get paid enough. I want to be a soldier, but that lifestyle sounds kind of rough. What do I want to be? I can't keep questioning. While I'm unsure, my timeline isn't lengthening. It's only a matter of time before I'm out on my own. Mommy, daddy, oh wait, I forgot, I'm grown. And yes, my body's changing, progressing into adulthood. All these hormones and feelings, I thought these years were meant to be good. And as if my mind wasn't my biggest critic, here comes the adults, ready to assume, not ask, criticize, not comment, and all my mistakes, they count. Self-harm, or she's suicidal. He cries, he's too emotional. Her vocabulary's big, or she's technical. She's dressed up, she's prideful. He plays Fortnite, he's idle. All these labels you unconsciously create. Then you wonder why so many of us are built up with hate. The stinging, staggering pressure of these expectations I cannot measure constantly weigh me down, but I can't wear a frown. Or you'll tell me I'm miserable, or tell me I'm rude, instead of actually helping me figure out what to do. I need support, not accountability. I need you to stand with me. Sometimes I make mistakes, sometimes I fall. I'm a developing human after all. I haven't reached the top yet, though daily I'm climbing, but ladders aren't built on constant criticizing. The best years of our lives, they said. Then why are so many of us dying? So many of us are trying to escape, but you don't notice us trying. You're busy monitoring my GPA and checking my grade ones, while a mother is losing her daughter, a father is losing his son, a boy is losing his self-esteem because you told him he wasn't manly, all because he couldn't lift the weight that you couldn't even carry. A girl is changing her sexuality because you forced her to wear heels, forced her to wear makeup and stay in the kitchen making meals. Your best years aren't like mine, because this is a new age. This is a new generation, and it wears a new face. Stop telling me to enjoy it, and give me the truth. Tell me all the problems that you faced, so I can find the root and make my own life the best, because it's not what you said. If these were the best years of our lives, and so many of us wouldn't be dead.
Wow, I was inspired just now. I feel like an adult right now.
Like literally. Thank you so much, Kajani, for that touching piece. Like when, especially when she spoke about the GPAs. Cough, cough. Oh Lord.
On my back.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, so far so good. So we've heard a spoken word from Miss Kajani Haynes. But that's not all we have in store for them. It's not just spoken word we have. What else we have, Alia?
Steel pan next.
Yes, we have a steel pan. And you know, as Antiguans and Barbudans, you know we love steel pan bad, 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 bad. We wouldn't be Antiguans if we did not. This would not be an Antiguan event if we did not have a steel pan rendition. Now, ladies and gentlemen, our next performer, you heard her on I think it was Sessions and Steels, right? It was Sessions and Steels. Yes.
One of the best performance, actually.
Exactly. Sessions and Steels, I think it was last week. Ladies and gentlemen, please help us in welcoming one of the best, one of the most gifted pan soloists throughout the entire country here in Antigua and Barbuda, Miss Kiana Duplessy. Please welcome her as she makes her way to the stage.
Y'all feel the flow just now? Y'all feel that music?
Let's go.
For our next performance, we're gonna have a rap. This is he wrote this rap on his own.
Really?
And yes, really.
Oh, what are you joking about? Yeah, tell y'all we have talent here at the Antigua State College.
Talent.
Y'all don't believe me now.
He's gonna rap it himself as well.
Really?
Tell me if that's not talent.
It looks like Eminem have some competition coming up. Y'all think so? Well, we'll be the judge of that. Is he ready? Is our next performer ready?
Is he?
Is he? Aliyah,
let's go.
Please introduce the people to our next performer and tell them what will he be doing again?
Rapping. Let's introduce Malik Yarks. He's going to be rapping for us tonight.
Thank you. Please welcome Malik, ladies and gentlemen.
Good night, everyone who's live, everyone who's here. I just want to say I'm glad to be here, and I hope that everyone else that goes on does their best. And just want to say we have rappers from Trinidad, you know, Nicki Minaj. We have talent from Barbados, we have Rihanna, but I feel like Antigua, we need more people and we need to experience more genres of music. So I hope you guys like this. Before you judge my height, you might be looking for beef. These people don't know my name. I'm gonna get some relief. DJ, drop it. They said I couldn't make it. At least I'm not the one who's trying to make it. Quiet kid in the village, moving from west and east. All ain't quiet now, so let's release the peace. In my island of Antigua, we don't play no game. I'm gonna be the one to put this island on the next terrain. Mess these people up and make them know that I'm a step big fame. Trying to break me down and let them know that I ain't got no shame. Yes, I'm not familiar, but why you so peculiar? Dropping all the bars because my raps are just superior. Inside my new Lambo with that brand new clean interior. Why you outside looking at my shiny new exterior? Rapping all around you, I go round and round. Let these people know I just arrived in town. Enemies be spinning like a merry-go-round. Dropping like some dominoes to the ground. Yo, call me Little Boaster and yes, I am Caribbean. From a small island, but I'm moving like the Guardian. Let these people know that when I rap it goes. These people should be lucky, I ain't rapping in Creole. Take my music in like if it was your daily medicine. Educate my fans like if I'm Thomas A. Edison. Transform in this world like if I was your Ben Tennyson. Saving the whole universe, I'm only one in everything. Baby, if you hate my rap, then you must be unethical. But baby, if you sing with me, then we can be reciprocal. In the Caribbean, we don't have to be political. All it takes is one to stand and be the solid integral. Rapping all around you, I go round and round. Let these people know I just arrived in town. Enemies be spinning like a merry-go-round. Dropping locks and dominoes to the ground. Can't be little boaster and yes I am Caribbean. From a small island but I'm moving like the Guardian. Let these people know that when I rap it go. These people should be lucky I ain't rapping in Creole. I was gonna hit them so hard, they all gonna be wishing they had my ability. For those who are not in this game, I'm gonna kill them in their versatility. That's when the fools suffer right, making my words get a wicked agility. If you ain't get what I'm saying, then they live their mad track quality. Better not play me, empty my words because I'm a regular lyricist. Float my game, dress to the storm. I'm a lyrical gone man scientist, creating my Mars and light. Make a brain that explode like it can't coexist. Some of the people they're gonna resist, but listen up people, class is missed. It's a boy, the boaster, now in the game, and he ain't ready to run. This is the first, never his last, he rapping forever till he ain't even done. He represent the Caribbean like his own parents, so come the Caribbean son. If you know Caribbean and black, hands up, so guess what, you already won. Thank you.
Is it a drip? Drip. Yes. So he said we have artists like Nicki Minaj and so in Trinidad, but Antigua, specifically the Antigua State College, we have a wide array of exceptional performances.
Yes, we do.
Indeed, we do.
Let's go.
So, you all know we just can't have one pan session, you know, not just...
This is Antigua.
We're Antiguans. We just can't have one
Steel pan
solo.
Is live.
So, of course, you know, we have to put in another one. Yeah. And we have to complete the entire experience by welcoming our next performer. And this one, she was also on sessions in Steel.
Was she?
I tell you, Antigua have talent now.
Very much so.
She was also on sessions in Steel week before last week. To my understanding, because I made sure I asked so I don't say the wrong thing. So ladies and gentlemen,
give it up for Lanisha Joseph.
Yes, please welcome her. She makes her way to the stage.
Thank you.
heard like three songs, did I? Three songs. And she did that in like how much minutes?
I don't know.
But that was real good. Some talent, I tell you.
Yes, we, yes, yes, yes.
Right now, guys, we're going to have a lovely dance. I hear this like one of the best dance we're going to see tonight. Let's see. We could all be the judge of this, can't we?
Yes, we can. That's what we're here for.
Tonight, guys, please give a round of applause for Amaya Gomes. Talent like that.
Yeah, I wish I could dance like that. But right? You know, I'll just stick to talking. I can't dance.
And then
dance.
The end of split.
So yeah. But thank you so much, Amaya, for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So, you know, earlier when I said that we have some exotic talents here at the Antigua State College, I was not joking, right? So just a little while right earlier, Amaya just came and set the stage right.
Yeah, she did. That's what like on fire. Like.
Yeah, and you know, we have two dancers today. But our next performer is not doing any ordinary dance.
No?
I mean, Amaya already set the bar high, but this person, she's going to come to set the stage ablaze.
Is that so?
Literally, literally.
Ooh, let's see.
Because you know why I said that? Because our next performer will be doing a fire dance.
Fire dance.
You heard me right. Fire dance. So ladies and gentlemen, move out to the way. Hide whatever you need, all your flammable
items.
Please
put on your dark shades.
Please, 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 we beg. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer is none other than Miss Trevisha Adams, who will be doing the fire dance. Please welcome her as she makes her way to the stage.
Thank you. problem. Hey girl, it's just the wind that I come for. Don't you catch on my light board? No, I don't want your number. I just want you one on the dude. Show about the thing now, baby. And let me wind up on you. Roll up the thing now. Show about the thing now. Your body good as ever. I want for two wine on you. Your body good as ever. I want fling two wine on you. Your body good as ever. I want for two wine on you. Your body good as ever. Permission to wine on you.
Some real talent here, because all who could have done that just now?
I couldn't move. I really couldn't move a while ago. Seriously. Wow.
Talent.
I really couldn't move, like, differently. I'm scared. But such exotic talent. Such exotic talent. Right, Aliyah?
Right. Like, I feel all the heat coming from outside to inside.
Oh, my God. My hat. Okay.
Like, I think she deserves another round of applause.
No, for real. Let it put chance again. That was really, really exotic.
She deserves it.
Yeah, my heart.
Okay. Well, as we say, guys, Antigua State College have lots of talents, and today we have Steel Pan again. Let's go. Today, guys, another Steel Pan is going to be performing. And introducing Morgan Simon for Steel Pan.
Thank you.
talent again.
Thank you, thank you. Talent can done. Thank you, Morgan. So you know in Antigua, we know we love our pants. So two couldn't do it. We just had to throw in a next one.
Three.
Yes. So on April 30th, 2022, next month, the DLA Airlines will touch down at the UE Open Campus International Airport. Yes, you heard me right. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performance will be by the Antigua State College Performing Arts class, and they will be giving us a little trailer of what we have to expect come next month. So ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't bought your tickets yet, please, please do so. Just $20. Be sure to come out on April 30th, 2022 at the UE Open Campus to support the ASC Performing Arts class as they put on this production which is a requirement for their SBA. So they're gonna come and give us a little snippet of what they have in store. So without further ado, please welcome the Antigua State College Performing Arts class. Okay, no problem. So, we understand that they need a little bit more time, so let's just entertain the audience a bit. So, how are you feeling so far?
Well, entertain seems like something, you know, I will come and do again for sure. Well, entertain.
Like, Antigua has so much talent, right? We've heard the pan, you know, we can't go without the pan, right? We heard about the dance, we saw the dance.
The fire dance,
like, my heart is still in my chest. My heart is still, you know, somewhere in my throat.
I can feel the heat on the stage.
You can really feel the heat, right?
So we're bringing on more heat, ain't we?
We're gonna bring on more heat. We're not done yet. We're coming down. We're winding down. But ladies and gentlemen, the vibe is still here. The energy is still here, and we are just so happy to have you as a part of the Antigua State College Virtual National Talent Show. So, like I said earlier, April 30th, 2022, next month, you don't want to miss it. The Antigua State College Performing Arts class will be putting on a dramatization, a production that the students themselves have conducted.
That's talent as well, actually, because...
Talent as well.
Like, I could do that, I think, but that's a lot of talent, and we can say Antigua State College has a lot of talent. Right now, we're just waiting on them to get a little more prepared, and we'll get to them.
Yeah, we're just waiting for the cue, so you don't forget to give us the cue, right? So, yeah. So,
talents?
Yeah, I can't do none of this. I mean, I can talk. I mean, if you need to talk, you know, somebody to speak. As y'all can tell, I love to talk by now. So, yes, next month, don't miss it. The UE Open Campus, I think, is 6 p.m., if I'm not mistaken, 6 p.m., right? Yes, I can't see because of the light. But yes, 6 p.m., UE Open Campus, April 30th. Mark the date. Clear your schedule. You don't want to miss it. So what we have for you tonight was just a scratch of the surface. We have a lot more waiting for you come April 30th. 6 p.m., UE Open Campus.
I'll be there. You'll definitely be there.
You better be there.
Yes, of course. I'm sure everyone is watching right now is going to be there. Everybody in the audience is going to be there. If you look sharp, we have a special performance as well.
Exactly. And like I said, the students themselves, this is for their SBA. So come out and support. These things aren't cheap. So you need to spend like a $20. I know gas price gone up, but you know, you can spare like a $20 and come out to support the students as they put on this production for their SBAs. Very important. And our students, I understand that the students are in charge. And who is in charge of it?
Okay. Tonight, guys, let's put your hands together for the Antigua State College class for the best performance you probably would see tonight or not. But this is just a little piece of what's going to happen on the 30th.
No son ni Reebok ni Sonai, no. Sin estilista luzco fly. Yes. La Rosalía me dice que luzco guay. No te lo niego porque yo sé lo que hay. Lo que se ve no se pregunta. Nah. Yo te espero y tengo claro que es mi culpa. Como Canelo en el ring nada me asusta. Vivo
en mi oasis y la paz no me la tumba. Hakuna Matata como Timon y Pumba. Voy pa' leyenda, así que dale.
Can you believe me travel the globe just for reach Antigua and for me woman decide she wanna give me stress?
For your woman, I stress you. I swim me off a swim car all the way up in Hawaii.
Wait, you don't understand me. The first person to come up from me go college.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seats in front of you or in an overhead bin. Make sure your seat back and folding trays are in their full upright position.
If you're seated next to the emergency exit, please read carefully the special instructions card that's located by your seat. If you do not wish to perform the functions in the event of the emergency, please ask a flight attendant to reseat you.
We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with or destroying of the laboratory smoke detector is prohibited by the law.
If you have any questions about our flight today, please don't hesitate to ask any of our flight attendants. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We are in third priority for takeoff. We should depart in about 10 minutes. Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff. Cabin crew, please take your seats for takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Anya and I'm your chief flight attendant. On behalf of Captain Richardson, the entire crew, welcome aboard the DLA Airlines Flight 1977. To everywhere!
Here at the DLA Airlines, we do guarantee safe, sound and reliable services. Our next stop, the UWE Open Campus. Jason missed his flight to Antigua one day before his first day at college. His last resort is the DLA Airlines. With assistance from flight centers across the globe, will he make it to State College on time?
Guys, we just got a little piece of what's going to be going down on the 30th.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen. So I know you saw it. So I know you're already calling around, telling your friend to tell a friend to tell a friend.
Book
and
a flight.
And you book your flight, buy your ticket, $20. And like we said, this whole production was put on by, I understand, Javonte Spencer. Yes, I'm calling your name. And Miss Amaya Gomes. Yes, and other students as well are working behind the scenes to put on this wonderful production for you come April 30th, 6 p.m., UWE Open Campus. Be there.
Well, tonight, guys, we have a special performance of one of the most known artists in Antigua and Barbuda, the Diva. And I'm sure you all know all who it is. Today, we're going to introduce the CP Caught It Peter.
Yes, put your hands together.
And a pleasant good evening to everybody. It's a pleasure supporting our youth. And I just have to tell you, I had talent bang good. I remind me to give you all a $20, okay? I'm paying. Thank you so very much for inviting me. It's a pleasure supporting the youth any which way I can. And we're going to do it just like this. And I want everybody to have a good time right now because you deserve it. Give yourselves a round of applause, please. Antigua State College, talented. Hey, yo, hey. Shine out having people take me, mama say. If it don't concern me, leave it alone. So back when everybody else was in a bed, I was too young. I won't hear you sing in such college. And they used to leave me home. Yeah. They tell me I'm too small to go party. All the time they talking about. Say, where till I grow up? Why? And I'm not patient. So when now it's when no one to tell them I old enough. So when the party is coming, say, yeah. Leave me out of this one. Set college, I won't hear you. So this to stay in your place. Do as I say, not as I do. So when you're playing mass, I in a jealous state. I'm text your lover. Talented set of young people. Call me anytime. Have a great evening.
You see us on that stage dancing.
Woo! Tell them we let me not try.
You're about to show your talent.
Just chat. Okay. Thank you, CP. So we saw the fire. And CP just, hold on, she just mashed up the stage. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're winding down. But the talent doesn't stop here. No, it doesn't.
Let me take a breather.
Okay. Oh,
we just see some lovely talent.
Lovely talent. So we have, you just saw the Antigua State College performing as class. Now, you're going to see them again. They're going to be doing another, what is it?
A bugle dance?
A dance? Yeah, I think they did it on ABS.
What type of dance though?
You tell me, you're the one introducing it.
A bugle dance.
But let me tell the people where they saw the dance last. They did it on ABS, I think, a couple weeks ago. Because we bad like that. I didn't take a state college.
Yes.
So tell the people and them, what type of dance they're going to be doing?
We'll be doing a bugle dance today.
The Bundele dance, and I understand that that's an African dance. So it's happening to our roots. They're coming in their numbers, and we are excited. If you thought the DLA in-flight trailer was bad, trust me when I tell you, this Bundele dance. I don't know if you can touch CP, but this Bundele dance.
Well.
Antigua State College full of talent, bad. So we're just waiting while they get themselves together.
Let's cool down as well, because, you know, after that little performance,
I had to run outside to drink some water, because...
And I'm sure y'all that is over there on the phone, I'm sure y'all dancing as well. Exactly. I see y'all.
From the fire to the mashing up of the stage, we just had an earthquake, a hurricane. Hurricane CP. Hurricane the Diva. Yes, so we're just waiting for them to prepare themselves, because, you know, here at Antigua State College, we can't rush talent. We can't rush good talent, right?
We can't.
Exactly. Let them take their time. But don't forget, April 30th, UWE Open Campus, 6 p.m. Get your tickets now. $20. Support the Antigua State College Performing Arts class, as they'll be putting on an entire dramatization performance. I understand it's a dance, it's a musical, it's all that you can think of, and all you can enjoy buffet. Something like that. Something like that.
There will be vendors there for sure, you know, selling everything. We have to advertise the vendors in there.
Oh, they have vendors too?
Your drink, your fast food and everything. Everything will be there. Come and support, guys.
Okay, well, everything will be there, so come and support. So,
tonight, guys,
we ready? We're ready? So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to come off the stage so the superstars, the real superstars, can come.
Introducing the next performance, Antigua State College Performing Art Class, the Bundle Dance.
Bundle!
Just now, you know, these talented students, I learned a lot.
Of course. Now, like I said, all I can do is talk, right? So, sigh. I guess that's a talent. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we're winding down. I know y'all are so excited. The heart is pumping. The blood is rushing. Y'all feeling real good. Because I know y'all enjoyed the little dance that we had there.
I see the comments. I see y'all.
Yeah, I see the comments. Y'all wild in the comments. Real, real wild in the comments. Y'all need to calm down. But yes, the Antigua State College is filled with a lot of talent. So we're winding down. And we have for you, we have a special token for all the participants as we are winding down. If we can just ask all the perform. Okay, so we have a closing performance. You know, we can't leave y'all high and dry just so.
Steel pans.
Yes, steel. Of course, we have to have steel pans.
This is really Antigua State.
We already established that. Okay, we're Antiguans.
Here, Antigua in front of
it. Let's go in front of the panda. Yeah, we've already established that we're Antiguans, so we have to have pan. So,
We're not going to leave you all just like that, right? We can't leave them like that. Can't leave them
no,
like
we
that.
Can't do that. Some more steel fan. Let's spice it up a little more, you know, before we wrap everything up. We're going to have a little steel fan.
Exactly. We know you're all excited. So we're going to have a little special closing performance, a combination piece by all of our participants. They're going to come up. They're going to give us a little token. We can't just leave you all high and dry like that.
Well, while they're getting prepared, guys, like, start voting in the comment. I know y'all in the comment talking, you know? Start voting. Tell me who you feel like is going to be... Sorry. It's going to win this competition, guys. But this is... Tell it. It's not a competition, but we could have a little love and show our appreciation to our favorite, you know, talent here tonight. So, guys...
Sorry, I didn't leave you high and dry either. I can't do that.
You did, but that's
okay. I did. I'm sorry. Okay, but yes. We are going to welcome all participants, those who are supposed to be engaging in the closing performance, a little rendition, pan piece, singing, rapping. We got it all here at the NC State College. Just giving them some time to prepare, because you know we can't rush the talent, right? Can't rush the talent. Talent cannot be rushed. And... we're just giving them some time. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you so much for coming out. We're almost done. We're close to the end. I know y'all don't want to leave yet, but we gotta go. And we're gonna go off with a bang.
We're ready for this performance.
Okay, so yes, we're just giving them some more time. Our talented performers. Just giving them all the time in the world that they need. Okay, so we're not gonna have them just yet. So yeah, we're not closing off just yet. But rather, we're going to have a special certificate distribution little ceremony right now. And if y'all may have known, we had an audience choice winner little competition going on. So you guys would have gone onto Instagram, the different Antigua State College Student Council social media platforms, and you guys would have voted for your choice for the Audience Choice Award, your favorite performer, and we have the winner ready and set for you. Okay, y'all ready for this? So I'm just going to introduce... Okay, so scratch that again. We're going to... welcome two of the organizers for tonight's evening, Miss Kalia Geist and Miss Judette Page, who will be issuing certificates to all our performers tonight, all those who have participated, right?
All of them, everyone deserves a certificate tonight. They did well, and we all can agree on that, right?
Differently, yes. We can all agree that we have some exceptional performers tonight. So we're just going to welcome... two of the main coordinators, those that are working behind the scenes, the face behind the scenes, the brains behind it all, along with the others, of course, Miss Kalia Geist and Miss Judette Page. Please welcome them.
Hello? Okay. Good night, everyone. Thank you for coming out to our talent show. And right now, we are going to give our participants their certificates of participation.
Firstly, I would like to introduce Malik York. Can I get some claps, please? Woo! Malik.
And up next, we have Miss Trevisha Adams.
Next, I would like to call Miss Lanisha Joseph.
And next up, we have Miss Denisha Samuel.
Okay, now we have Miss Kiana Dublis.
And up next we have Miss Amaya Gomes.
Now, lastly, we have Miss Morgan Simon.
This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time,
up we're next, gonna get... we have Miss Kijani Haynes.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Our last participant can not be here sadly, but we'd like to give a shout out to Mr. Terrell Brown.
Right foot, let's start.
Thank you guys so much for listening.
And enjoy the rest of the show.
Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time.
All right. Good night, everybody. So for the audience award, the voting that went on the State College IG page, I would like to call the winner, who is Malik York, with a total of 192 votes. Thank you, Malik. At this time, I'll turn back over to the host.
Okay. I have my little talent I want to show. Okay. So
the talent is the renditions aren't done as yet. The renditions aren't done as yet. Our co-host, Miss Aaliyah Hamilton.
Hi.
She is going to be doing something special for y'all.
Special, I won't say. It's just a little dance I learned when I was a bit in private school.
It's special, so y'all get ready for whatever she's gonna do. So she wants me to introduce her. So introducing Miss Aaliyah Hamilton. Take it away.
Clap your hands. All right, now we're gonna do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Cha-cha, 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 real smooth. Cha-cha, 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 one hop. Cha-cha, 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 real smooth. Cha-cha, 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 one hop. One hop. One hop. One hop. One hop.
Woo! My friend embarrass herself alone, so I just, you know, you just have to let her go for like 2 minutes and then you join in afterwards, you know.
So I saw talent in myself just now.
Yeah, who said you're gonna only talk? You're only good for talk,
right?
Exactly. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're winding down, but we're not done yet. We have the closing performance where we're gonna invite a few of the participants to come back and give you a combination of all the different talents put together. So hold on to your hats, get ready, let's go. Woohoo!
The grand finale, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the combination piece.
Baby, when the bright lights start to fade, fire up your lighter, float on with the waves. You make me feel like you make me feel like you make me feel.
Never test the blood, cause they know we have the vision. When I drop it every bar, it's all on this percussion. Rider on my own like if it was my only mission. When I spit on all these bars, it's all in one precision. Trying to bring us down like if we never had a chance. But I go every minute like I'm under another stance. Pull up on these sailors, still in fear, I sank and collapse. But in the near future, they could see what's in advance.
Thank you so much for coming out and witnessing the exotic, the amazing, the spectacular talent that we foster here at the Antigua State College. Thank you so much. Continue to stay safe and God bless you. Good night and good night.
For the closing reward, we'll introduce Corey Wayland.
You know what? Okay, yeah, yeah. No, no, you're doing the introductions. I will help you.
What a performance. Tonight, guys. Tonight, guys, we're wrapping it up. And as she said, we want to thank everybody that came out and support. We really appreciate it. And right now, we're going to introduce no other than the Corey Whelan. He'll be doing the close reward.
All right. Good night, everyone. For once, I feel special because I get a little hug up and picture from Claudette. I waited so long. But she said, tell them I'm out there ready. She gone? Auntie Claude gone? Anyways. Let's get down to the ending. I would like to give a special thank you to Claudette, CP Peters, the diva, the queen, my favorite. And for coming and sing my favorite song when I'm live. Feel special. Also, I'd like to give a thanks to all the performers. I would like to give a special thank you to Mrs. Jacqueline Richardson for making this possible. She's in the back. She's looking shy. Good night. Good night, Mrs. Richardson. A special thank you for Mr. Dwayne Simon for working along with the Antigua State College Student Council and the Antigua State College Circle K International Club. I would like to also say a special thank you to the Cape Dancers for coming out and giving us a special dance. And I would like to remind you all, I would like to also give a special thank you, Claudia, I think you should come up here. I would like to give a special thank you to the events coordinator of the Antigua State College Student Council with her very great and awesome plan for this talent show under the theme Talented. Please, you're free to come in front of the camera. A special thank you. Would you like to say something? And also to the Circle K International Club president, Jadette Page.
I would just like to say thank you everyone who participated and to our hosts of tonight. It was a pleasure having each and every one of you. And it was a pleasure working with the Student Council to put on this event.
I'd like to also thank everyone, especially the members of Circle K International with their support. And I'd like to give a big shout out to two of our members, actually, Lanisha and Kajani. They did a really good job alongside with the other participants. And it was also a pleasure to work along with the Student Council. And a big shout out to my VP and Secretary, VP Jeremiah, Secretary Jodianne. It was a great. And also to the cameraman and the sound system man and Josh Damore and the Omega, oh, my bulletin editor, Omega Bellot also. Shout out everybody, shout out to everybody. Thank you so much.
All right, just one more thing I would like to just... All right, so one last time, don't forget April 30th at the UWE Open Campus International Airport, the DLA Airlines will be landing. Now I turn back over to our host, Aaliyah and Jodian.
We just want to say a special good night to everyone and...
good night. Thank you so much. It's a vibe. It was a vibe. And we hope to see y'all April 30th. Don't miss it. Don't miss it.
Because if you miss it, you need to book a ticket.
Yeah. Anyways, good night. God bless you. Thank you so much for joining the Antigua State College Virtual Talent Night Show. Stay safe and good night. Good people.